Okay, hello folks and welcome back to Orcs Must Die 3. I'm your host Ross. Joining me tonight is Colin.
Hello.
And we are doing more of the second campaign. And I really liked that combo we had going there.
Yeah. And now that we know how to get money, I feel like we're going to have a much easier time.
Yeah, the molten gold is awesome. I'm going to pick up, I've got a lot of coins, or sorry, a lot of skulls that I don't know what to spend on, so I'm going to pick up some more, like, I'm going to pick up the wind belt. Upgrade that. I don't know what else I want to that would be me for now. So we do a lot better when we can like funnel them and break them a little bit.
So not that I really understand rifts or rift magic and all that other magic jiggery pokery, but how are these big orc armies using our rifts to move around?
I'm not entirely sure it is order rifts.
And especially with the flyers, we really need to work on
drastic steps to get answers.
Just like
deep stairs don't really scare me that much.
Switching between different weapons for
that's
different effects.
Right.
Yeah.
Oh fuck. You seen the short one here?
Yeah, it's not great. Right, so I've sent them down the long way. Do we just go really aggressive at the start? Is that the answer here?
I feel like we need to cut off one of these short ones.
Yeah, but what way do we run them though? That's the problem. Like this one down here, I don't think we can actually cut it off. Like, I think that is kind of the longest we can get it.
You can, I think.
We can't place on these grids.
Oh, fuck. That's...
That's the problem.
That's the problem.
Yeah. I mean, I can set up a killing zone for the ground stuff down here. That's easy. In fact, fuck it, let's start that now. If you put a bunch of archers up along... by the barricades I've placed. There's so much shit. I'm gonna bring the ice amulet. So if I start like a killing zone here, we'll do one on the other side when we need it.
I'm ready if you're ready. Are you ready?
I'm starting to throw in a few defenses over here.
Mm-hmm. I think this is going to be one of those levels that might suck.
Yep. Oh well, on with the show.
Enemies are preparing to breach one of our gates. The door is down.
Well, that sound is just heavenly.
Ah,
Cockbat's gonna fuck me right off.
Flyers in the air! I thought about maybe possibly getting a wee bit concerned.
I wonder if there's a way we can get up there.
Yeah, I'm thinking that too.
I don't think there is.
It's like decorations kill.
I think that's outside the map.
Look out, flyers!
Do you want to let them get to the molten gold bit?
Yeah, if we're just going to sacrifice the time skull.
That's true. At least the shock bats die quite quickly.
Yeah, they're weak enough that it's not too much of a problem.
Dang it! Okay, so it's the other door this time. This one's gonna suck a bit. Of course, they'll come from that end and then they'll break this door down.
I'm gonna stack some kills with this flame form.
Go for it.
But obviously, you can only use it on like orc waves because everyone doesn't need to the fire.
Oh, other door's way a pop.
Enemies are attacking on another front. They've breached another door. Here they come. Flyers incoming. Okay, that was fun.
At least it's easy enough to like run back to the rift for healing.
Do they have any bigger ones? They're attacking a barricade.
Yes. Oh, too easy for me.
Right, it's the really short run now, I think. This, thankfully, is no flyers.
Right there.
Do you want to put... do you have gold available?
I can place one.
Pop it up on the ceiling here, and I'll fill this ceiling with lasers.
Oh, well, I've done down here. They could try and get them earlier. But I see your point.
He's just saying tiptoe through the trap fields.
When am I not ready? Exactly where I'm going. More enemies on the way! The enemy army is attacking on another front! Look out! Our defenses have been breached again!
I can see Cyclops is at the back of the room. You hold that, I'm going to go stop the other side.
Look out, flyers!
Okay, so we got short and long this time. Watch out for flyers.
That got the blood pumping. The barricade is under attack.
Couple of hell babies are getting through.
They're entering
one
the rift.
Got through.
They're attacking a barricade.
Oh, bottom side, quick. Neither of us were looking at the minimap.
And the long run at the same time.
Yeah, I'm working on that.
If they come across here, they have to come down a little bit. I'm kind of tempted to put some archery, like arrow walls, on that thing here.
Mm-hmm.
Like this.
Do it.
Straight into them.
enemies on the way.
Whoa, they think
it's gonna
move
up. Oh dear. Ow. Please stop. Oh shit! Middle, middle, middle!
The barricade is under attack!
Got him.
Okay, bottom half now. Traps do a lot on the bottom.
Yeah. Okay,
other directions now. So there's like one of your archers that can see down here to where I am, which is quite handy.
I'll put a few more on that end then. Short run's getting it as well.
Yeah. I'm dealing with a lot of Fire Lord stuff just now, so I'm trusting to the traps.
I'm gonna be there as well.
They've destroyed a barricade.
Shit. Middle's fallen. No! No, we were doing so well! No, get back, you smelly bastards, get back. Right, just in case we do that. Oh, that sucked. That really sucked.
Pretty happy with
Look
that.
Out, flyers!
Oh, your archers are all still dead. Really unfortunate. Yeah, I'll go deal with that. You can keep watching this. Left hand side.
The barricade is under attack, maybe possibly getting
away. Oh shit, flyers in the middle.
They're attacking a barricade.
I'm caught.
They've destroyed a barricade.
It's alright, I fixed the barricades.
The barricade is down.
Oh, the middle's fucked. The middle is very fucked.
Oh, they're so fucked here as well. Got mountain trolls tanking all the damage.
Yeah, no, we're done. Fuck! It was just the sheer volume of flyers at the end.
They're attacking a barricade.
Right. Well, fuck it, we'll try that one again. I think we had the right idea with the barricades. I think maybe putting a set down here at the bottom would be better.
Now that we know wave 4 has bombed, we can.
Yeah.
Not entirely sure it is order rifts they are using, but if we find out, it may require fairly drastic steps to get answers.
Deep stairs don't really scare me that much.
Yes, that's what I meant.
I feel like the bottom half, if we were to put a lot of traps onto, it would kind of manage itself a bit. It didn't require a lot of input. I think as well, if we can try and get it so that I might put loads of like the money traps up here.
Especially for the earlier ones.
Yeah, especially for them, for the flyers as well.
I am just so ready. All the flyers seem to route through here.
Yeah, they all come here and then they go down the middle. So I can also put like them on the. You can put like your lasers on the middle roofs and stuff.
I know we talked about like the time skull.
Yeah, I think we need the money. Let them get here. Let them get under this. What we'll do, and see, instead of your arrow walls that you put there last time, I'll put my frost traps, because they kill them instantly regardless of what type they are, I think. Whereas the hell bats are immune to your arrows because they've got the fire on them.
And I've not seen frost bats in this level.
Yeah. Whereas usually it's the hell bats that are causing us the problems.
We're just coming out of your battery. What about funneling the enemy down the middle? No, that wouldn't work. That wouldn't work.
A barricade is under attack.
A little bit older, but a little bit better.
Right, it's the side one.
Yeah.
That works.
Placing traps is always fun.
All set. Enemies on the way.
Oh fuck yeah, they come to the other door first, do they?
Flyers incoming.
need a heals.
We're gonna need to start prepping the other side as well.
Yeah. Can you let the next set of flyers through for me? I want to test something.
Do they have any bigger ones?
Excellent. That's exactly what I want them. Right. Ah, fuck this side. This door first, don't they?
More enemies on the way. Enemies are attacking on another front. They breached another door. Here they come.
Okay, that was fun.
Just getting melted. Okay, so the left side's coming in now. You alright here? Couple of flyers at the top there. The sound of just the two Gatlings going is insane.
Do they have any bigger ones? Just that fur. There's no friend in the world. Both doors, Matt.
Is that it?
Getting ticks tight in here, like.
Yeah, I'm coming. Don't understand why this side fell apart this time, because it was fine last time.
Yep,
did we not move as much down? Oh no, I know what happened.
Was it?
There's not as much tar traps down as there was last time.
You might need to double jump to get this one. It's up in the wall.
Oh fuck yeah. That must have been a flyer.
Too cold for school.
Right. I think we should have a second row of barricades for when the first row inevitably get destroyed. This side needs more tar traps. And probably a couple more
I've got enough for one barricade. I'm going to put it in front of the other one so that it takes the hit and the archers are fine behind it.
Well, see, it's taking the hit. The barricades are taking hits because the fire bats are shooting at your archers. So I would put it further down.
I'm thinking, like, for the runners.
Oh, for the runners, yeah, yeah.
So, I mean, we know they're coming now.
Double up. This is going to suck.
More enemies on the way. Look out, flyers.
Hey, bottom. I think we just need to really pay attention to the mini-map. Okay, mid now. So I'm going to go head over there.
Yep, I'll hold this.
Once you're done there, top. Bottom. Can't come and help you.
The barricade is under attack.
I'm trying to like kite the ogre a bit. Right, I'm going up middle to deal with some of these flyers that are not dying.
Trying to get this fire ward before he appears. There we go. Right.
Okay, fuck. We did a lot of it there. That middle side feels a bit weak to me.
Flyers in the air.
Dang, not enough coin.
Bomb's going as well.
Yeah, you go get that. I'll stay up top here.
Starting to go.
Yeah, I'm gonna head over there. I was just dealing with some flyers. Oh, as a fire lord, that's a problem. Fuck your little firelings.
I got smashed and they're gonna be at the gate now.
Yeah, come and help.
And the left.
Fuck.
We only have half our rift points remaining.
Right, that's the thing done. Barricades at the top have fallen.
Mountain force coming down the left. Oh, down the middle's gone.
They're attacking the barricade.
Yeah, I'm holding the middle, but fucking just. We did it! Oh! Oh! That was fucking close! Holy shit!
Two skulls don't give a shit, fuck you.
Yeah, fuck it, let's do it. Right, folks, thank you all very much for watching. I think we've only got one more mission to go.
Yeah, so tune in for the season finale of me and Ross swearing at shit.
Yeah, bye guys!